Alright, here's the quest to become a ninja. Peasants by day, ninjas by night. Interesting. Refugees from some far-flung realm. Wineport. Alright, at the wineport. Oh, these have to be from Doma. Let me guess another instance. Maybe not. This one's had a lot more instances, though. That's kind of cool, because some of them were kind of underwhelming when they didn't have one. It was just kill things. Queer maid. What's going on here? That seems rather uneventful, just a bar fight? Did that really happen? Oh man, hard choice. Mummery, I say? I'd say mummery. That's mummery, man. Barely scratch on him. Yeah, definitely up to no good. A random bat. I don't think that was a bat. Well, time to head up to that target location. Alright. Wow. Another group of free also incapacitated. These guys look a little more innocent. Like they didn't deserve what happened to them. Or a Boro. Who are they talking about? Interesting. So she's probably actually someone evil or maybe someone different entirely. Well, gotta head to Upper now. Alright. Avoiding these enemies, maybe I could use hide, but it'd probably be a waste of time. Here's the queer maid again. Coincidentally, by free more. No! Okay, I'm safe, I guess. That was close. Cutscene saved me from an unnecessary battle. Ninja. Flamboyant ninja. I've got involved in some ninja disputes, apparently. I see the ninjas are breaking the code. Ah, shinobi. And yep, they are from Doma. No matter what game Doma's in, it doesn't seem to do well. Loaf to call him a man. Wow, he's on the side of the Garleans. So we have the soul of a ninja. And catch a goalie then. Certainly sounds like a good time. I think I'm still up. Yep, I'm still under attack. Oh well, I'm bailing. Anyways, on to the next part. And here we are. Sure. Why not become a ninja? Well, I know there's a bazillion ninjas out there still. Well. Interesting. Okay. So learning some of their language. Apparently. I'm not gonna see what happens if you put in the wrong one. I imagine you just would be denied access. Whoa. Pretty neat. Wouldn't expect something like this would be here. First mudra. 10. Ninja unlocked. And there's a little tutorial on mudra ninjutsu. We'll just show it real quick, why not? Ten Chi Jin. Heaven, Earth, and Man. Interesting. Now let's actually equip this crystal. To become a ninja. And you also start off with ninjutsu, of course. And wow, there's another quest. I didn't expect that, honestly. They've been doubling up on those. Oh, that does it for this one, though, folks. It's just signing off. Have a good one.